get ready and started. There we go. So this is Heavy Bolts, a very fast-paced, very quick shooter that you have to be very good, again, to play such a game. So let's see how well it goes. Hopefully you can play this quite a bit. And let's go. Fast as hell. Ah. High rise are like terrible. Okay. This game is really moving fast. See why everyone dies playing this game. One second. I actually just threw a grenade. I was gonna turn up the volume a bit so we have some. I heard something. There's like snakes, there's like all this other stuff. Jesus. A lot of CSGO has prepared me for this. That, but okay. Bolt mag would be frickin' badass. Okay. Forgot to reload. That was a mistake. Let's go on. The hell? Poisoned. This game is way too fast for its own good. Key card required. Fun and easy. I'm not quite so sure anymore. I'm quite poisoned, if you can tell. Silver Life. I don't remember that in the playthrough I watched. Whoa. Shoes. I'm already going so dang fast. Let's go. I'll save for the backpack. For some reason, bitch itchy. Ah, how the fuck is that? It's like Doom on steroids. And you actually have to make your shots. Where are these stupid key cards? I don't see them anywhere. Please let me know who you are in the chat so I can talk to you guys, because this game allows me to actually talk to you guys, like, unlike... Ooh. Toolbox. How do I use the item? Let me look at controls quick. Item is spacebar. Okay. That's interesting. It popped out one of my bombs, but I'm so confused. Whatever. He meant that wasn't so hard. Jesus. What the fuck is this? Speed. Fuck that. Space was use item, but that just looks like pop. E is use, okay. Okay. Just don't understand what this is, but whatever. Okay, I'm in the wrong spot. Okay. Keep on going. Man, this game's like made for speedrunners. Fuck. Poisoned. Let's run back. Well, okay then. Hey, Penguin. No insurance, no inheritance. This game is quite the game. Need insurance from now on. A little snake. I know he's in here somewhere. That's a coin. Okay. Go. And let's use the ore. What do I want? Let's get a backpack. Nope, need more money. Place is such a maze. It doesn't even allow me to sell. I need to find the bank for that. What? No. Tell you what, I'll get one more bullet. Goddamn snakes around. Ooh, I can get more ore. Perfect. So it's basically a... Oh, Minty's already up here. Guess she's on weekend, so. Let's go on through this. Whoa, you little shit. Oh, I thought it was a secret. It's not a secret. Much shit hiding around corners. Ooh. Yes, I found a different way down.
Reset. Reset.
So I keep on going until I can buy some inheritance. Well, first backpack, then inheritance. Not inheritance, sorry, life insurance. Got a little bit more real portion of this game. It's a little quicker, Jesus. Okay. The fuck is that? Gotta move fast. Oh god, it's spider. I need help, you need help. I'm gonna fucking die soon. And Jim Butkus has entered the building. Let me know who's watching on Twitch because I see you. So whoever said, like me, that this game looks easy, it's a goddamn hard game. Oh, goddamn. Let's go. The fuck? Totally random too, the game. Nope, there's another med bay. Great. This game is nuts. Another med bay. Okay, I really don't need a med bay. I want a bank. I do need the bed bay. No one giving me one freaking heart. Jesus. Ready and... bitch ass. Hear money or a bullet? It's money. So Minty, what do you think of this game so far? Same with you, Penguin. Life insurance. There we go. I believe that will put me back where I was. I believe. I'm not quite 100% sure. Because I'm not quite sure. Which Checking every little corner. Last few times I've been getting ore, and now I can't find ore to save my life. This game is just nuts. Now we're going to the underground. And when you die, you go back to the start. You can save and quit when you're still fuck. Not used to this. What? Okay, here. Your money or something floating around, and I don't know where it is. Let's just use the bolt magnet. Really? It would have been a 48-hour game jam? Oh god. Okay, we're gonna go down behind him. Mega bomb. You guys ready for this? Jesus. I'm missing a bullet somewhere. Nope, never mind. Just couldn't reload. Missing a bullet. Give me the monies already. Okay, there's a door. There's a machine. Fuck it. Oh, you asshole. Ow. I know where I left that. Okay, go over here. Son of a bitch walked right into that son of a bitch. This is so weird. Yeah. The style of the game is nice and easy. The actual play of the game is, oh god, easy at all. You have to reload every single bullet. You can drive a guy insane. Give me that ore. Maybe I can sell this shit. Oh god, laser! You fucking cocksucker. Holy shit, there's a lot of them. Backpack. believe I have my last will. What's this bank? Hold the bottle at 50. See an exit out of this place? Oh, there it is.
Jesus fuck!
Okay, we're gonna do it this. How do I fire this stupid bomb? Shit out of me. Oh. Oh my god, the rage is real. And so you notice, what the exact words I said was, "No worms." Smash me right in the face. Oh. And I put my money away, so I have no and I didn't buy inheritance. What I would give for a backpack. Give me the stupid money. Give me the monies. Oh, mother. These things around the corner. So glad I decided to play this game. It'll be fun, they said. The bullets are heavy, they said. When I watched Michael, oh Jesus. So it's control. I tried to jump and it didn't work. Every single time I watched Michael play it, I thought, oh yeah, I could see all those freaking worms. How do you not see the snakes? Oh my gosh. Get the motherfucker. So hard. I heard that. There's a snake on the other side of the wall. What the fuck is this? Repellent. It only takes one bullet to kill him, they said. You'd get a backpack, they said. Ooh, I found three bullets. That's a new one to me. Never seen that before. I see you, bitch ass. Get the fuck out of there. See, so then it's the same fucking color as the ground. Or as the thing that they're hiding in. passive effect. But finding three extra bombs, actually, three extra bullets, is actually really nice. Touch R every single bullet makes this impossible. Okay. We're going in guns blazing. Or I found the So glad I have no health. Fuck was that? It'd be funny if there was a worm right in that one. Let's get... So for the last wolf to work, you have to hold it the entire time. I hear someone saying chimchi or something. You can't see the worms at all. It's so horrible. Why? Do you see the lasers? Because I didn't see the lasers that time. Oh my god. Go buy an auto turret. So I believe I start back at the start, but now I have all my money and everything I had. Boy, I have 9 bullets? What the fuck happened there? Guessing it's supposedly saying that if you keep on getting the inheritance, eventually you can beat it with every fucking item in the game. God damn it. Last will. So we got the last well. Now what we need now is the backpack. There's a fucking worm, you little shithead. Ooh, there's 2 doors. Let's go. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, a key card. Guys, it's a backpack. Oh my god. See, now we have the last well in the backpack. Oh, Jesus. Okay, not cool. Oh, Okay, there's fucking lasers go through the goddamn wall. That's bullshit. God, there's gonna be a worm right around the corner or something that's gonna fucking destroy me. God, I thought the Super Hexagon was a rage game. For the love of God. Okay, give me the monies. I think I have a shitload of money. Or a shitload of bucks. Okay. Let's buy a red potion. Just in case we do get hit by the stupid... stupid guys. I do need health eventually. I currently have $6. But I have like 58 in the bank. So... rocks with it? The fuck? Give me a big ass rock. I know there's wall rocks around here, wasn't there? Ow. What the fuck? So happy that happened. That would give me time to roll away. No. Close when I touch something. I swear there's gonna be a snake. There it is. Suck. Look at that. That was fucking hidden in a huge freaking pile back here. Dead end. Thanks. Usually dead ends give you stuff though. Bank. Life insurance too. We still have my last will. We have money in the bank. I believe insurance gives you money right away at the start of the next game. You don't have to find a bank. Oh, I see, you little son of a bitch. If you're wondering why I am waiting, because I don't want to run around and pick up the bullets. If they come to me, it's a lot easier. Oh. Really need health. Let's hope there's a health thing over here. Damn it. Let's go to the bank. It's bullets. The bank was over here, wasn't it? I'm sorry for running back, but I really need monies. Yeah, I know I didn't log off. I don't think any of these fuckers are gonna steal my monies. Heal up. Give me a worm. Feel it. Two red potions. So things stack. Show me a worm. rocks to see if it does anything. Don't see any stupid worms or anything yet. Okay, we have the next level ahead of us. Please don't kill me. Okay, so we got all that. All loaded up, no worms. And we're going down to level 3, I believe. No, it's level 4. Holy shit. This game is going to tear me apart.
Please stand by.
Oh my god. No, I think we're on level 2. Yep, level 2. I thought wrong. No bad worms. I know you're everywhere. I saw that worm. He was gonna get me. Jesus Christ. Ready? Three. So I think... Right. Fucking laser. Fuck. Holy shit. Potion gives me health. Okay, the grass is getting too tall. Fucking laser. Oh my god, the laser shot the frickin' thing. Yes, there was another frickin' worm. Oh, Jesus. I thought I heard three, but I guess I was wrong. Where the fuck's the worm? Okay, so we're all good. We have bullets. Okay, I'm trying to snipe that laser turret. There we go. Really long hallway makes really bad times for lasers! And worms. Why you okay, you shoot slowly, then you shoot fucking fast as shit. Oh my god. There's just so many big bushes now. God dang it. Come to me. It's a med bay, okay. Come to me. Fuck you. Okay, for the- Not be doing this bad in this. Guns have no kick. Nothing. Okay. Okay, there was something here. I think I blew it up. The lack of worms is scaring the shit out of me. Maybe when I hit the four, I get to save. I don't think so, but maybe I can hope, right? It's gonna pop me right in front of a worm or something. I swear. There's a lot of bushes. Spiders. Even better. Too much shit. Oh, did you guys see that? Fucking cocksucker. Oops. Damn it, my light got fucked up again. Okay. Still the last will, still the backpack, still having the inheritance. Let's sell the ore. Deposit some money. Well, then I find a key. I don't see keys anywhere. I see doors that need keys to open them anywhere. Maybe I can get another carry. Let's see what that does. Fuck. allows a snake to end my life. I need a heal. Leave me alone. No smoking. Great. Ooh, more bullets. Now we have now we have 12 plus 6, so we have 20 or 18. Let's reload plus. I don't know. I don't have enough money to get it right now. That's interesting. There's just so many different items that changes the way this game is played. Yes, there was a worm over there. What do you mean, doodaloo? What the fuck was that? Oh, another... Another card key. One mega bomb. Get a rocket just to see what happens. So what the fuck's the carry plus for? What did I do? I just made it probably so I could have more bullets. Ooh. Special. Oh. That's nice. Well, good to know. I just accidentally used one because I tried to jump crouch. By the way, jump crouching doesn't work. I never see one. Now I saw two right in a row. Insurance overridden by last will. Well, that was a lot of fun. So yeah, I'm gonna take a break for this game. I'll probably come back in a like 30 minutes or so and play another game. So I'll be back in a bit. Thanks so much for watching. I'll be back.